We live in a world where technology is advancing rapidly and changing almost every aspect of modern life. As the world becomes more and more technologically focused, computer literacy has become as important as learning to read and write. CCT's ICT education program is operating out of Monivong Public High School in Battambang, Cambodia. The pilot program ran from May to July 2015 and provided over 350 high school students with an introduction to computer programming and robotics, provided advanced training to our head ICT teacher, and developed the first ever Learn to Program course for native Khmer speakers. Following the success of the pilot, we're now developing a comprehensive ICT literacy curriculum and an ICT trainer teaching curriculum. The ultimate aim of this project is to implement international standard ICT education into the Cambodian public school curriculum and national teacher training colleges. CCT's ICT education program is operating in partnership with Associate Professor James Curran and Dr. Tara Murphy from the University of Sydney. The educational expertise they bring to the project ensures the curriculum development, pedagogical approaches, and teacher training is in line with the standards set in the current Australian Digital Technologies curriculum.